While it may come as a surprise to some, Paris Hilton is a girl who absolutely loves her cars. She owns a handful, with some of her faves being supercars like the Lexus LFA, as well as luxury vehicles like the Bentley. Her pink Continental GT may be the nicest one I've seen. She's also been seen driving plenty of other whips like a Range Rover, McLaren, and much more. Paris is glamorous in every sense of the word, and once you see her garage, you'll see that it's just the same. Recently, Miss Paris Hilton has been trending again thanks to her YouTube documentary being released.
I feel like the whole world thinks they know me.
That's hot.
Sorry, I'm so used to like playing a character that it's like hard for me to like be normal.
No one really knows who I am.
And even there, we can see her driving in style in her Range Rover. Anyways, Paris is a woman of many hats and hobbies, whether she's being an influencer, running her successful businesses, starring on reality TV, or even DJing. Aside from all that, there also lies a girl who cares about what she's driving and only wants the best of the best when it comes to her wheels. In usual Paris fashion, she doesn't like her cars looking like everyone else on the road, so some of them are bright pink in color, rainbow, and she even recently wrapped one of her BMWs used to be holographic.
So excited, my dream car has finally arrived. This is like, beat all my expectations. I had no idea it would look this lit.
But you can't be all that surprised with her car collection. At the time of this recording, Paris has an estimated net worth of over $300 million, so she can afford to splurge on custom cars whenever she wants. Hey guys and girls, it's Kara here for you with a brand new car tour, and today we're taking a look at the glamorous collection of one of my favorite celebs, Paris Hilton. She probably has 10 or more top of the line vehicles, some of which are so customized that if you ever see the car out on the road, you would just know it's Miss Hilton. I mean, she was probably the first and one of the only ones to rock a pink Bentley. So whether or not you consider yourself a car enthusiast, sit back and enjoy this in-depth look at one of the fanciest looking garages in LA. We may never get to sit in one of Paris's beautiful cars, but at the very least we can admire from afar. We've done similar videos on this channel on Gucci Mane and Rick Ross's car collections, and we'll link to some at the end. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me over on Instagram. Now let's get into this video. Let's start with a car that Paris recently put up for sale, her Lexus LFA. This is one of the most unconventional supercars ever built, branded with an L and molded with the styling of a souped-up Celica, but that didn't stop the thing from boasting an outrageous price tag. Earlier this year, one of Paris's old Lexus LFAs was up for sale at a small luxury car dealer in Ohio. Although this one is from 2012, it'll still cost you about $350,000 to $450,000. The LFA goes from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds, does a quarter mile in 11.8 seconds, and has a top speed of 202 miles per hour. And just to rub it in, I might as well mention that this was Paris's second LFA. Her first was painted in a gorgeous shade of pearl yellow and gifted to her in 2011 by her then boyfriend as a birthday present. She later traded it in for this white one, holding on to that for another few years.
How you start that car? It's pretty cool.
How to start it? I forgot.
There you go.
Paris owns a few McLarens by the looks of it, one of which is her McLaren 650S. This baby is powered by a twin turbocharged and intercooled V8 engine that cranks out 641 horsepower and 500 pound-feet of torque. Unlike some of her flashier cars, Paris's 650S is a basic black color, but the car itself is far from basic. This McLaren model can go from 0 to 60 in just 2.8 seconds, and even one of these cars that's a few years old would set you back about $300,000. The famous heiress also owns one of these classy roadsters, a Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren. Mercedes has a deep-rooted technical partnership with McLaren Technologies, which races in Formula One with Mercedes-Benz engines, and from that relationship, the Mercedes-Benz McLaren SLR Coupe was born. Paris's version of this whip appears to be a dark gray color and looks as sleek as you might expect. The Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren can go from rest to 60 miles per hour in 3.7 seconds and manages 10 miles per gallon in the city and 20 miles per gallon on the highway. Again, these cars are far from cheap. They usually cost around $400,000 to $500,000. Perhaps my favorite out of Paris's McLarens may just be this one, her McLaren 12C Spider. This posh white car is super sleek, going from 0 to 60 in just 3 seconds with a top speed of 204 miles per hour. The 12C Spider that Paris has is a convertible version by the looks of it, and apparently she bought hers back in 2014. If you're interested in buying one of these, the 2019 model starts at $315,000, and extra options can push that price well over $400,000. My guess is Paris got some customization and spent in the higher price range. Another gorgeous car Miss Hilton has often been photographed in is her Ferrari California. Hers is a traditional cherry red color, which most Ferrari buyers seem to opt for when getting their hands on one, and this V8 engine cranks out 552 horsepower and 557 pound-feet of torque. Paris has owned her Ferrari for a few years now, and from the amount of time she's been seen driving in it, it's definitely one of her classic favorites. The California is a grand touring convertible sports car with two doors and can reach a speed of 0 to 60 in just 3.3 seconds. For a newer Ferrari California from 2018 and onwards, they'll set you back up to $324,000, and of course, you can customize them even further. Like I mentioned, Paris also loves luxury cars. She's been spotted driving a Rolls-Royce Ghost, which I feel is a necessity in most any celebrity's garage. These babies are the definition of lavish and can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.8 seconds, with a top speed of 151 miles per hour. So despite being a full-size car, they aren't lacking in the speed department. Another thing many love about these Rolls-Royces is how fancy they are on the inside. With so much space and comfort, riding in one of them looks like it would be a dream. Paris's Rolls-Royce is a classic black in color, and although it may not be the most recent model, I do know that the 2020 Ghost can cost over $500,000. Now let's take a look at two cars Paris has that are custom designed and definitely unique to say the least. The first BMW we'll talk about in Paris's collection is her BMW i8 Roadster. While these may be somewhat common cars, once Paris was done wrapping hers, it was far from any i8 you would ever see driving out on the road. The BMW i8 is a plug-in hybrid sports car, and by 2020, this became the world's top-selling plug-in electric sports car, with global sales reaching more than 20,000 units. Since it's a hybrid, it's more about looking fast than going fast, but it's still fast. And these cars can cost around $150,000 on average. Anyways, Paris posted a video about this car in December 2019 on her YouTube channel, where she unveiled its extreme makeover. She called her BMW i8 lit, but said it needed to be Parisized, explaining, "That means we need to change this color and make it one of a kind, unique, limited edition, and PH style." And that she did.
If I were a car, this would be me. So excited to drive my car for the first time. Do this.
After she customized her i8, it was girly and holographic and suited the heiress perfectly. She has since been spotted out and about coordinating her outfits to match this whip in typical Paris fashion. Not to mention, Paris has another BMW in her collection, and while it may be less fancy than the i8, it too has a crazy wrap job. In honor of Pride Month, this BMW got decked in a gorgeous rainbow pattern and once again matched Paris's outfit. Finally, what would a look at Paris Hilton's car collection be without seeing her beautiful pink Bentley Continental GT? This has got to be the most famous car in her collection, and she's had it for some years now. I swear whoever else has a pink Bentley must have got the idea from Paris. She was an innovator. She's long loved this luxury car, and it can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.3 seconds, and can do a quarter mile in 11.7 seconds. The Continental GT will make you feel like a celebrity on every outing for a price. Like pretty much all of the cars on this list so far, it too comes with a six-figure price range, costing over $200,000. This Bentley model shines on the road, where it can flex its ample power and show off its perfect balance of comfort and sport. Not to mention, any car from Bentley boasts a luxurious cabin. Not only do these cars have leather and fine wood veneers inside, nearly everything is customizable if you have the money. But of course, my favorite part of Paris's Bentley is the fact that it's pink. Are you surprised? Paris also has another super expensive Bentley in her collection, her Bentley Continental GT Cabriolet, which usually costs around $250,000, and hers is a blue color drop top, but it's not nearly as famous as the pink one. Alright guys, I think that pink Bentley was the grand finale of this car tour. Paris also has some everyday wheels in her collection, like a gorgeous Range Rover, which we see her driving in her upcoming documentary, and a GMC Yukon Hybrid, which is slightly more affordable than the rest on this list. Out of all the cars in Paris Hilton's collection that we looked at, which was your fave? You already know the answer to mine, and it's the pink Bentley Continental. But I want to hear from you guys, so sound off in the comments. Also, let me know which other celebrity car collections you'd like me to feature next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!